Welcome back, Internet people. My name is Ryan, and today we are playing The Elder Scrolls IV Oblivion.
Well met. Welcome to the King and Queen Tower.
Oh, hello. I would like a bed, please.
Need a place to rest?
Yes, that is why I asked you for a bed.
Very well. Head up the stairs, and it's the last door on your right.
Fantastic.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
You sleep rather soundly for a murderer. That's good. You'll need a clear conscience for what I'm about to propose. You prefer silence, then? As do I, my dear child, as do I. For is silence not the symphony of death, the orchestration of Sithis himself? Ironic, then, that I come to you now as speaker for the Dark Brotherhood. My name is Lucian Lachance, and my voice is the will of the Night Mother. She's been watching you, observing as you kill, admiring as you end life without pity or remorse. The Night Mother is most pleased. That is why I stand here before you. I bear an offering, an opportunity to join our rather unique family. So, I have your rapt attention. Splendid. Now listen closely. On the green road to the north of Breville lies the Inn of Ill Omen. There you will find a man named Rufio. Kill him, and your initiation into the Dark Brotherhood will be complete. Do this, and the next time you sleep in a location I deem secure, I will reveal myself once more, bearing the love of your new family. Please accept this token from the Dark Brotherhood. It is a virgin blade and thirst for blood. May it serve you well, as does your silence. Now I bid you farewell. I do hope we'll meet again soon. Your path is clear. Send Rufio to his death, and the Dark Brotherhood will embrace you as family.
Well then, that was really fucking weird. I wonder what he did, this Rufio character. Why would somebody want Rufio dead? Certainly there's more to it than just finding him incredibly annoying. He must be a terrible person. Yes, that is precisely how I will justify his murder to myself. I vaguely recall passing by the Inn of Ill Omen at some point, ages and ages ago. This looks like the place. Inn of Ill Omen. End of a dead wolf. I guess that could be considered an ill omen. You have the most fantastic hair. Hello.
We got plenty of rooms if you want one. Ain't nobody staying here these days except old Rufio.
Tell me about Rufio.
Rufio? He's an old codger. Been living here for a couple of weeks now. If you ask me, he's hiding from something. But what do I care? He pays his tab. His room is downstairs, in what I like to call the private quarters. Use that hatch in the floor over there, but don't expect a warm reception.
This is a fantastic
game. Goodbye, my friend. And remember, you're always welcome here.
This is just the best inn ever. Just wander into the... Just wander in and be like, hello. Have you ever heard of this one person? They're like, yes, of course I have. He's downstairs. Use that trap door. He's probably sleeping, though. Don't go down there and murder him. Why am I murdering him again? Eh, who cares? I get to murder somebody. And there he goes. Got some gold and a quill. Oh, you have a quill. That is amazing. A plate? Oh my god. Oh my god. You're so rich. I'm gonna sleep in your bed.
So, the deed is done. How do I know this? You'll find that the Dark Brotherhood knows a great many things, for you are now part of the family. Now, heed these words. The slaying of Rufio was the signing of a covenant, the manner of execution, your signature, Rufio's blood, the ink. As a speaker of the Black Hand, I directly oversee a particular group of family members. You will join that group and fulfill any contracts given. You must now go to the city of Chaden Hall, to the abandoned house near the eastern wall. Enter the basement and attempt to open the black door. You will be asked a question. Answer thusly. Sanguine, my brother. You will gain entrance to the sanctuary. Once inside, speak with Ochiva. We must now take our leave of each other, you and I, for there is much work to be done. I'll be following your progress. Welcome to the family. You are now one with the Dark Brotherhood. Visit Ochiva at the Chaden Hall Sanctuary.
Okay, gotta say, that guy gives me the fucking creeps. I can't think of anything to say whenever he's around. He's just staring at me and saying his emo weird stuff at me, and it's just weird. It's just too weird. Wooden door to abandoned basement. It is dim here. Oh. Oh dear. Okay then. Sanguine, my brother? Oh, God. Oh, God. This is all... Oh...
Greetings, brother. Greetings.
Hello.
I am Ochiva, mistress of this sanctuary. Lucien has told me all about you. I welcome you to the Dark Brotherhood.
Why, thank you.
You stand now in our sanctuary. May it serve as your new home, a place of comfort and security whenever the need arises.
Fantastic.
When you're ready for work, go and speak with Vicente Valtieri. He handles all assignments for new family members. But before you go, please accept this gift from your new family. A unique set of armor, lighter than normal leather and black as the void. Now, I've kept you long enough. The Chente is waiting. You'll find him in his quarters. Go now, my child, and may Sithis go with you.
Okay. Are you aware that your door talks to people?
Go now, dear family member, and may the Night Mother wrap you in her cold, loving embrace.
Okay, then.
I've heard so much about you.
But why, sister?
Welcome to our family.
Why should anyone bother with all that sneaking and skulking?
My dear Gogrin, you are a life-taker for the Dark Brotherhood. Our very existence relies on shadow and deception. Do you not value our secrets?
Yes, yes, of course I value our secrets, and I've never betrayed them. But using stealth to kill, it's just so weak.
But brother, what of the contracts that require subtlety? You must at least strive to earn the bonuses that are offered.
Bonuses? Useless, I say. Gold and magical trinkets are no substitute for the freedom to slaughter anyone I please. That's at any time.
Very interesting.
Oh, Gogrin. Your methods may be crude, but your heart is always in the right place.
This place is... What am I doing here?
Ah, here you are. So good to finally meet you.
Hello.
Warmest greetings to you. I trust you've already spoken with Ochiva. I am Vicente Valtieri. I provide assignments for all new family members.
Wonderful.
Please, do not let my appearance unnerve you. The needs and tenets of the Dark Brotherhood come before my own needs as a vampire. Now, if you're ready to get to work, I can provide you with your first contract.
Oh, okay.
A contract is a secret pact one enters into with the Dark Brotherhood. They provide us with gold, and we remove someone from existence.
Wonderful.
A contract is fulfilled by a skilled assassin such as yourself, who keeps the Dark Brotherhood's end of the bargain. So it has always been. While carrying out a contract, you may have the opportunity to earn a bonus if certain parameters are met. Now, let's begin, shall we?
Okay.
I'm not sure how you feel about pirates, but you've got to kill one. A captain, in fact, on his ship, surrounded by his crew. Interested?
Okay.
Pity.
Oh, oops, I pushed the wrong button. Yes.
Excellent. Here is what you must do. Go to the waterfront district of the Imperial City. There you will find a ship named the Marie Elena. Board the ship and find its captain, Gaston Tussaud. He'll be in his cabin. Eliminate Tussaud in any manner you see fit. The pirates have been moving a lot of cargo on board lately. You may be able to smuggle yourself on board in one of the packing crates. Oh, and one more thing. Get into the habit of asking your fellow family members about any current contract. Their insight may prove invaluable.
Interesting.
Spill some blood for me, dear brother.
Okay, I can do that. He's a pirate. It can't be too bad. However, the unapologetic murder of this pirate... We'll have to wait until next time, Internet people. Thanks for watching.